Heb je Pedro of Miffy? Gauw kan hij Pedro of Miffy, want hij is hardstak Diamond Free. Like, come on, man. Diamond 2, nice. And he actually stopped playing Aatrox? So what? What is wrong with you, Miffy? Ha, got punished for playing Tahm, can't you? Haha, bitch. With perks, haha. Do you consider your teammates as just workmates or actual friends? Actual friends. I consider every team I am in like a family. Because basically you spent with them as a pro player most of your life, right? Unless Miffy fucks draft, then... then it's not so cool. What if I play Fiddlesticks here? I wanna try him. My boy Inspired is playing him, so... might be decent. He can't kill me. I'm ready to come, oh my, like, it's what a sinner, man, what a sinner. It's ready to come to down as Rex and he didn't kill me, game is, could be over for him. Why is he inting? Why is he even trading right now? We don't have to do anything this game, we are scaling so damn well. Mid scales, even in CS. Top should be doing good. Can you lantern me or something? But what the fuck, man? I had to flash for the lantern because he didn't throw it instantly before hex flashing. Look guys, you can see Spanish community in a nutshell on my stream. I'm playing against Spanish streamer, they all come to me to write in Spanish. Because that's their IQ. Nobody cares guys, like nobody cares. Why is that fighting? Come on. Is he scared of little Fiddlestick as Rek'Sai or what? Wow. We don't really watch map, it's okay. There's a really big wave. We have TP of Urgot. I wanna fight this. TP, TP, just TP, just TP. But I got no TP. So funny. Is that too? Nope. Why is Martin playing Soraka? Because everybody is playing Soraka. The champion is OP and he has to learn. He has to expand champion pool. If somebody, something is OP, Martin will play it now. Everybody will play Soraka. I'm gonna play Soraka. Vipo will play Soraka. Healy will play Soraka. Nemo will play Soraka. Soraka is OP, man. Okay, I fucked up here. That was really big hint by me. I think he spotted me with the lens. That's a BG. If I didn't flash, it would be okay, but I went for flash too, so... I just put Harald on my bot lane, let's go for it. The tower should be free, flash can play Lantern. They are Gonson, so let's take this tower and we're happy. Yep. Perfect. My ultimate is super low cooldown actually. I thought it's more. Torque is not watching or? I've got ultimate now. But I don't! Guess why? That's right. No, no. I have ultimate back. They might not expect it. Please! Boom. Honestly, what I don't hear was reportable. Fucking 9x, the speed it sticks. Do we do Lyandres or we do Zhonya? Zhonya should be, I think, the best buy, right? Nice, very nice invade. The Fiddlesticks seems strong though, but I feel like it's like a really specific champion. I've been getting a lot of hours on him to like learn positioning, how to pick up fights. Something like, how do you say, like Bowser on Sion, right? Because like Sion is not a hard champ, but playing Lethality Sion like Bowser does is hard. I think it's kind of the same for Fiddlesticks. If you had a sister, which Fnatic player you would prefer her to date? The fuck, man. I don't know, hard question. I think Weepo. Weepo is boy, man, like you cannot not like Weepo. My champion is balanced, guys. My champion is balanced. If I had Zhonyar, man, that misfortune kill was actually insane. Kinda wasted my flash. I thought I could maybe like flash to my team, but I couldn't. I think I max Q second, right? Because E doesn't give you anything but damage. Silence is the same, and Q gives you more fear. So that's the main mechanic of the champion, I guess. I have ultimate back, man. 57 seconds. This champion is beyond unbalanced, man. This champion should be never open. I can ultimate because why not, right? Boom. I have Zhonya, right? I have Zhonya. I can't Zhonya. Wait. Why is he here? Holy shit, man. Urgot is popping off. But I feel like Misfortune should be always with Thresh, though, because they both have mobility boots. 57.2 actually, 0.2. Ah, because I have a I have ultimate hunter, I forgot. So this gives me 25% ultimate CDR at this point, plus cloud drake gives me 35. So I have 55%, okay, so it's 110, 120 right now. How unbalanced are runes in this game? I silence him, I fear him. Can I ultimate like that? I'm gonna ultimate, whatever, why not? Pretty cool champion. He's silenced and he's feared and he's dead. First I silence them, then they fear them. And then they die. But the Fiddlestick buff, because like what they are making is that after you like for example die in Zhonya, I mean in GA Zhonya or whatever, it will like work as your passive that you are not unseen for like 2 seconds and you can fear people again, right? So I don't think this buff will be that huge. Wait, actually let's see what is, if is Robert on the chase or Robert is not on the chase. Robert is on the chase. I like how he also plays Talia in jungle. Imagine you queue up for normal game casually during quarantine and then you see Robert chase on Talia jungle in enemy team. What a beast.